Did you know that in John Wick, Kevin Nash's character Francis the Bouncer was allowed to live because when Wick mentions he had lost some weight and Francis said he had lost 60 pounds, Wick was asking in code how many hostiles were in the building. Francis's reply was 60. Because he provided the information to Wick, he was allowed to live.